What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and we are on Fog once again. I told you guys that they have just riddled this map with Easter eggs, and I still don't think we've found them all. So what this is the creepy girl Easter egg that is attached to Michael Myers, but it's actually more than just a girl. I think it's a couple kids. If you've ever seen, like, Children of the Corn, it's that type of kids. And what happens is when you kill Michael Myers, the person that kills them, actually, if you listen really close after the sound effects, there's a little poem or a chant or a song that goes off, and it's hard to hear. I'm going to let you guys hear it, and it's actually a song or poem from the original Halloween movie, and I'm also going to put up the words to it because it's hard to decipher, and you probably don't want to watch this over and over, and this is courtesy of the Ahura and of Blur. Link in the description to both of their channels. I got this from these guys. This is the Ahura's gameplay, so want to tell him thank you for that. Now listen really closely when he kills Michael Myers. It's really hard to make out, but it is there, and here is the actual text of what they're saying on the screen now. Very cool. If you guys find any other cool Easter eggs on Fog, be sure to let me know via PM or Twitter, and if it's something that people want to see, I'll showcase it and give you a shout. Once again, the Ahura and Blur, awesome, awesome stuff. Thanks for the gameplay. Great job finding the Easter egg, guys. Very, very cool. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed it, and on the screen now is the Flaming Bison. I've started a new series with Chaos Cam, and if you guys enjoy seeing me live calm and live cam it up, be sure to check out that video as well. I'll see you later.